crimps in these cells, and then y'all could see the doom it all. No doomsday at all. I took the bull from off spot with suction cups, some more the salty riches left spot. Talented hands, mechanically inclined like ticks on a clock. Yes, what takes you off? Was it the spider or wig that caught? That with six and it's got eight instead, and that's two more. My additions could wait, or maybe there's a trick, and maybe I said something I ought to just know. So I know, that's a jaw, and that's a pull from the open toe to get the big, the bold, that's large. They go from dog. Light hits, and then the light from the strong was abyss because the soul in them, old feeling old, and the toe and the cloth because it was a cloth you put balls in the blanket that kept you warm. So I blanket strong. There's a stitch, and that's why I did. And then I calloused my thumb. And then you can't miss his transmission, cause if you did, the frequency would be amiss, and then you'll be lost. Like a jogger on trick, and then no GPS for his technology, God. That's I got you, dog. I got a tiger by his tar, and then I give it a tar. And then that's the tar that I like the most, and then I'm talented like Mr. Ripley was. Yes, believe it or not. Just gonna get you a draw, strangle you some, and leave a mark. So you can leave a mark on this world, but it's more, I let the mark roll. But y'all can call it one of yours if you want. Six shooter throw. That's an executioner with an electrician involved. Maybe I'm electrified in my soul when I go. Maybe it's the drops I'll let you know. If it's 22, if it's 14, with the cape. That you could have sold a pony, and you could have lost what you go. At the casino with my bone would roll, fall in a certain spot like a plinko on a Price is Right show. Did you win the couch? Did you win coach? From airplanes that lifts off, not named TWA, because if they was, they would all write first class or beyond. Yes. It's the X-Men bits, and it's the talk right after I entered it. Yes, ballot box, a vote, mine the best. Maybe president, maybe the mo, because y'all gotta go. The premonition of your own, and what you call it, your government, then I called it it all. Like it's a jack-o'-lantern, but where's the candle this shit? Instead. Stable horse, because I got more Porsche than y'all, because Porsche was a mushroom, and that's just dark again. Psychedelic now, because the psychic world was full, and then y'all got the dolls that would fall, because your mummies that stink were 1,000 years old, with the door that Mario's looking for. Oh, forest for flow, and the forest flow, because then I crawl on all foes like a dog about to grow the hole, because the moon just showed when the clouds exposed the dope. The expose spit this way, then y'all could walk like Aerosmith say, because I'm a blacksmith all day. Bring your bold tarantula flows. Tell y'all wrecking like a western spaghetti this bitch with a bow and a pasta and loaf, and then I depose this song because that's the summer stuff. The autumn comes. You ought to like when the fleece will change on the branches and the twigs if they fall. They don't want to lose separation. Dennis ask a quiz, and then I fucking pass my quiz like it was a mess. Yes, missionary statement. Or maybe possessive. Maybe I pissed off like a piston. When it paused because I relentless. When I did this, whatever that was. Maybe y'all need to get segment 4 to figure it all. He was a fraud because he's gone. He should have figured out how to live forever wrong. Like the river would run. That's the water of life to keep you young. He could go Benjamin Button himself. Like that was a vest that he bought at a thrift shop. Of a free one as a free heart from the dog. Because he found a better place to go. But no, he got drenched in torrential downpour because then I get terrible. Like the world stayed at their worst for a little kid in the suburbs, dog. As I said, some subterranean would talk because then it would be raining, would stop because then the stun would stop the glow. The hairy paws looking full with the sorcerer in bow, and then the wizards in the spell that's stronger some hold because there's a chain of events, and then a chain reaction at the end when everything had trash, and now when it did, like a tractor would pull a horse because it's full with fuel. Just fueled up at the petrol station down the road where Pedro worked, and he had the name tag, but the O fell off, so it just said Padre or something. Picture it this way, this picturesque that I can say some magic shit like Majesty. You can call me your Majesty if you wish, but it's more like Mystique, how I can switch the sentence for the next and extend at my thought like I in control of the horizon of vertigo, and each one of these that I've heard is throwing stuff to get y'all involved, to get you up from your walls, to throw your rolls you broke and throw your applause. Maybe a bounce of walls like the acoustics were good. Good was an understatement, bro. They capsulates it, doesn't it, though? Yes, maybe the cops were small, just enough to capture all of y'all. Then that could have been the captive in the cage that pulled the balls like so, like the bows and strings that just put on to send the elves that lit up tubs and burned down towers and burned down houses and burned down forests just to get to your house. Some would you like some? You could have some. Just off like coconut dump from pop fall. Then that could have been the bomb thump, the wick that got smoked up. And then when they explode, make loud sound. And then y'all could just laugh and shine out a day with diesel. So y'all just lunch, lunch a day. Souls, souls. What they do when they dumb, when maybe y'all see for fun. Just give it glimpse, give it watch, and see what it does. Start spinning this ball, smallest ball arena in talk that just spawned on my tongue. Then I could spar some thought that could light a fire up. Like it just combusts, not spontaneously, dog. Cause I did it on purpose, and I know how it's done. I can read your mind, and if I've done it before, I can remember how to do it some more. Do it until the strings fall off, until the wheels fall off of what you stole. Write it like Saul, but you never stole anything. Or else you ain't my bro no more. With some more of these uppercut flows, because the buccaneer on boats need a bucket full just to get the hole from under the toes. The smallest one went to the market. Yes. Then we should know. Then we TW.